This is Freaking McDonald, my own TV station, live from Sydney, Nova Scotia. Massive winter storms head towards Nebraska on Monday, January 25th, 2021. It's going to bring 12 to 18 inches of snow or more, especially in Omaha, Nebraska, Lincoln, Nebraska, and the surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be really strong. It's going to cause blowing and drift of snow, reduced visibilities. It's going to cause dangerous and treacherous driving conditions. Sense of cold air is coming all the way from the Arctic and Canada, and the warm air is coming all the way from the Gulf of Mexico. That's going to cause a lot of snow in Nebraska, especially in Omaha, Nebraska, Lincoln, Nebraska, and the surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be very strong. That's going to cause blowing or drifting snow. Dangerous, treacherous driving conditions. Streets, roads, highways, and interstate highways will be snow covered in Nebraska. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be very strong. It's going to cause blowing and drifting snow in Nebraska, especially in Omaha, Nebraska, Lincoln, Nebraska, and surrounding areas as well. People in Nebraska, be prepared. Have your winter boots ready. Have your winter jackets ready. Have your hats ready. Have your gloves ready. Have your scarves ready. Have your ski pants is ready. Order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy cases of Pepsi. Buy cases of Coke. Do your grocery shopping. Don't wait till the last minute. Do it right now. Make sure you have your Samsung Galaxy shirt, Samsung Galaxy smartphone shirt, Samsung Galaxy tablet shirt, smartphones, cell phones, laptops, tablet shirt. Have your 3G, 4G, 5G, and LTE internet ready as well. When you drive a car, take your time, drive a car, slow down so you don't get into car accidents. When you go for a walk, be very careful walking so you don't slip and fall. Make sure your furnace is ready and turn on your furnace to keep those warm. Drink lots of green tea, white tea, red tea. Drink lots of green to keep you warm. Have your extra blankets ready to keep you warm as well. Make sure your shovel's ready. Have your hefts ready. Have your snow scoops ready. Have your snow blowers ready. Have your snow plows ready. Have your salt trucks ready as well. If you have anybody living in Nebraska, be prepared for a major winter storm on Monday, January 25th, 2021. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in a major winter storm. Stay warm and be safe.